my God.
One of the shooters, David Anderson, was linked to the Black Hebrew Israelite movement. It has many sects, but law enforcement tells us he may have been connected to the Israelite Church of God in Jesus Christ, often described as a racist hate group. Pix11's Mary Murphy went to the sects' Jersey City location on Wednesday.
A law enforcement source told Pix11 he became affiliated with the Israelite Church of God in Jesus Christ here in Jersey City, which was shuttered today.
A statement provided to Pix11 by the sect's attorney denied any affiliation with Anderson or his murderous colleague, Francine Graham. It said, quote, "We emphatically denounce their deplorable and unspeakable actions and offer our heartfelt condolences to the family and friends of the victims," end of quote. The statement also denies it's a Black Hebrew Israelite organization and says, quote, "We are not a hate group."
We are familiar with the group.
Thursday morning, reporters asked New York City's police commissioner about the Israelite Church of God in Jesus Christ.
Many people are probably familiar with them. We do not have any specific acts of violence that we've associated with this group in the recent past.